In October of 2020, I made a video on how to remove influence and techno bloatware and advertisements. That information still applies to this date. And I'm making this as an update because I've come across a new system of advertisements and I will show you how to remove them. I have come across these advertisements that just display over the screen, and these are a few screenshots. They look like this and like this and like this. Here is another example, yet another one, and another example here. They even display even when you are playing a game, and today I'm going to show you how to remove this. I'm making this video using the Infinix Hot 12 Play, and whatever I teach you here will apply on all Tecno and Infinix phones, especially Android 11 and Android 12 devices. So go into your settings and look for App Management. It's here. Then at the bottom you can see Display over other apps. And this is what is causing those advertisements. So you can just switch off whatever applications you think are causing these advertisements. For example, Aha Games. We even have Palm Store here, Phoenix Browser, Scooper News. I think you get what I'm saying. This is what I noticed. You might see an ad directing you to Scooper News, but this does not mean that Scooper News is responsible for that ad. It could be another application. This is yet another trick. If you can't locate display over other apps, you can even just go into search settings and just type display over. And it will direct you directly to display over other apps over here. So that's it. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned something new today. Let's meet in the next video, and goodbye.